15 countries have come together. They have formed the world's largest trading bloc. It's called the Regional Comprehensive Economic Partnership, or RCEP. 10 Southeast Asian countries, as well as South Korea, Japan, China, Australia, and New Zealand have joined RCEP. But India will not be a part, not even as an observer. Why? Because the pact only benefits China. Our next report tells you why India walked out of this agreement and how New Delhi is now building a trading partnership with ASEAN.
It is being sold as the world's biggest trade agreement. The Regional Comprehensive Economic Partnership, or RCEP, and India has chosen to stay out of it. A year ago, India dropped out of the RCEP negotiations after participating in 28 out of 31 rounds of talks over a six-year period. From New Delhi's perspective, it was a difficult but necessary decision. India was concerned that the deal would lead to a flood of Chinese imports that would jeopardize millions of local businesses, industries and jobs, because joining RCEP would have required India to significantly cut tariffs on imports. Reportedly, RCEP members wanted India to make deep concessions and commit to future tariff cuts on 92% of tariff lines across countries. In such a situation, China would have been the ultimate benefactor. Even with restrictions on Chinese imports, Chinese goods would have still found their way into India via other RCEP members. And that would have only added to the trade surplus. Reportedly, China's trade surplus with India stands at well over $48 billion, and India is looking to wean away from Chinese imports, especially after the PLA has triggered a border standoff in Ladakh. Since the clashes in June, India's trade with China has dropped by 7% on a year-on-year basis. This is the steepest fall since 2012 and 2013. The border standoff has shown it cannot be business as usual with Beijing. So India is now exploring new ways to expand trade with Southeast Asia. Reportedly, Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi has called for an early review of ASEAN-India Trade in Goods Agreement. Signed in 2010, this agreement allows both sides to reduce and eliminate duties on more than 75% of all goods. During a virtual summit last week, the Indian Prime Minister pitched for a deeper trade relationship within the bloc.
भारत के Indo-Pacific Oceans Initiative और ASEAN के Outlook on Indo-Pacific के बीच कई समानताएं हैं. भारत और ASEAN के बीच हर प्रकार की connectivity को बढ़ाना, फिजिकल, आर्थिक, सामाजिक, डिजिटल, फाइनेंशियल, मैरिटाइम हमारे लिए एक प्रमुख प्राथमिकता है.
RCEP says the door for India is still open, but New Delhi has refused to participate even as an observer. Seems like the Modi government is keen on opening new doors with its own free trade pacts that are free of China. Bureau Report. We on World is One.